I'd be most unsure about my understanding of the impact of Jesus' love on my life. I guess it's something that's being revealed to me through experience.
I guess for me personally, when is he going to come back?
I think theologically, the idea that we need salvation makes sense to me, and that we have a lot of sin in our lives, and it explains why we have that sin and why we struggle with sin. But I think having a personal connection on a day-to-day basis is hard for me, and also just the whole claim that we are saved is quite enormous. So I find that, yeah, that and thinking about life after death can be really challenging.
Oh, sometimes I find it hard to understand the fact that I know Jesus died for my sins, but sometimes I just feel like I'm not a very good person, and I think, how am I really saved just by one man dying for me?
So the thing I feel most unsure about Jesus is, a bit selfishly, probably me. So whether I'm saved or not by Jesus, which I know I am, but I always feel I still have that bit of doubt in the back of my mind.
I guess the Trinity, like getting your head around, you know, God being three parts, I think that's quite confusing to get your head around.
I think it's a little bit backwards, and maybe not answering the question properly, but I think the thing I'm most unsure about when it comes to Jesus is actually that my sin affects him. It's not so much whether what he's done is true and has an impact. It's whether what I do matters.
I think for me, it's the how. So how did he resurrect from the dead? How did he ascend to heaven? More of the scientific sort of side of things. I think that's probably some of the stuff that I'm unsure about.